voice. I just didn't feel that age. And Gloria, come on.
Supporters of the national holiday commemorating the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King. We fought those who wanted to call him a communist. We fought a hostile administration who wanted to demean and again subjugate him and us to a level of mediocrity. He has given us the vessel of mankind. We have a charge, and we are all indebted to this noble lord, a people of grace, an amazing race, who has led us to a more faithful brotherhood. Some may have chosen another way, and some the way that has been chosen for them, to gain equality. Yet many criticize and even ostracize him. But he has his way, a way in which we are all still trying to abide by, through his non-violent movement.
Mm-hmm.